A supernova is when a massive star explodes and dies. This is the Pinwheel galaxy, and it's a spiral galaxy just like our own Milky Way. And this was taken by the Hubble Space Telescope a few years ago. And here's the same galaxy that I took last night with my own telescope. If we cycle these two images, you can see that there is a new supernova right here. Now, there's greater detail from the Hubble Space Telescope than mine, but you can still clearly see the supernova.